How's it? Welcome to the Hawaii Teamsters AAU to Kine. I am taking you to a place that you have not heard of and probably have heard of. You all been to the Arizona Memorial, right? As you enter the Arizona Memorial, you hang a right, you go down several hundred feet. On the left is a building that is Restaurant 604, next to the bungalows and the A-frame. These guys are known for a lot of their local cuisine, and I heard that their spicy ahi nachos is off the hook. So we're gonna be trying that and different array of Ono local food. So welcome to Restaurant 604 right here on the Hawaii Teamsters. Hey, you the kinda, check out this view.
Hey, you the kinda, brought to you by the Hawaii Teamsters Union, Local 996. With over 60 contracts that cover over 5,600 men and women in Hawaii and Guam.
Hey, you the kinda, I've seen you before. Kinda, don't try and ignore. I've seen you walking down the street. How interesting the people you meet. Hey, you the kinda.
All right, we're finally inside Restaurant 604. Some people say 604, but preference?
604 is good.
604. Now, you know what? I came here expecting a beautiful view and Ono food filling the air, and I am not disappointed. I mean, this place is fantastic. The view, spectacular. How come I've never heard of you guys?
Well, we just opened up a couple weeks ago. And we're kind of in this little pit next to the Arizona Memorial. We're technically on military property, but you don't need an ID or base ID to have access to this place.
Yeah, you know, that's cool. You know, when I first learned about this place here, Arizona Memorial, I'm thinking, okay, do I need to get my ID, my registration? Is my safety check up to date? I thought about all those things. But then when I came here, no, you don't need any of that. Basically, all it is everyone knows where the Arizona Memorial is. You pull in, you hang a right, you drive down for about, 200-300 feet?
Mm-hmm.
And on the left side is Restaurant 604. This is a revamped place. You've done some renovations. I mean, this place is gorgeous.
You know, my partner and I, we saw the vision of how beautiful this place is and what it could be. And so we've been running restaurants for a long time, and we took the leap into having our own place.
A lot of the millennials now, I know you guys follow me because you don't want just good food, but you like the experience that comes along with it. And so I try to take you to places that have the ambiance, the food, the experience. I see your portions. They're huge. They're big. So when you say you want to feed people the way you like to be fed, I like that. That's how food should be. Donovan, what are we going to be sampling today?
So chef's going to make, from our brunch menu that we do on Saturday and Sunday, he's going to make our Benedict trio. So it consists of Kalua pork Benedict, a traditional ham Benedict, and then we also have the spinach and mushroom Benedict.
Okay, so we're gonna try that, and what else?
And from our lunch or our appetizer menu, or like a happy hour menu, is we're gonna do a kalua pork nachos, and then we're also gonna do our spicy poke nachos.
Guys, you're here again at Restaurant 604. Donovan, when you do see him, say what's up, but we're gonna be getting into food right now.
Hey, you the kinda.
Hey, you the kinda, brought to you by the Hawaii Teamsters Union, Local 996. With over 60 contracts that cover over 5,600 men and women in Hawaii and Guam.
Who are the Teamsters?
I'm the Teamster that supplies concrete to build our Hawaii.
We're the Teamsters that provide food service to you and your family.
I am the Teamster that safely transports your loved ones to their destination safely.
I am the Teamster that delivers your packages in a timely manner.
If you and your coworkers want to join our Teamsters Ohana, please contact us.
Sikdirak 2 is now in Kaneohe, home of all-you-can-eat Korean barbecue. Anytime, all the time. Open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Enjoy a variety of different meats and dishes.
Right after the movies, it's late. We can come here at Sikdirak right here in Kaneohe.
We are always open.
All-you-can-eat for this much? Best price, guaranteed.
All-you-can-eat Korean barbecue.
This is Kaneohe's new hotspot.
Eat anytime. Sikdirak 2.
No more space in the halle. The place is called pulu. Call Hawaii self-storage, the best in value. Plenty room and aloha. Come join our ohana. Uncle Jerome and Safety, we always malama.
Hawaii self-storage.
Necklaces, bracelets, rings, even teeth. If you have unwanted and unused gold in your home, bring it down to the Honolulu Trading Company and get cash for your gold jewelry today. Whatever condition your gold is in, you can guarantee the licensed buyers at the Honolulu Trading Company will give you the very best deals in town. Professional. With a local touch. Trust John and Gerald at the Honolulu Trading Company.
All right, guys, look at all the food we have here. I told you, this is no joke. This is some serious grind. The outdoor setting, the food. Donovan, you've created a spread over here of some of your favorite local dishes, right?
Yep.
You know what I mean? And no, we're gonna go first with this right over here. Oh, this right here is what?
So it's a New York with a chimichurri sauce. It's
like chimichurri, what
it's
is
like
that?
It's like a cilantro, green onions, ginger.
All right, man, let's try this.
Mm. Good.
Oh, bro. Cilantro chimichurri sauce.
Chimichurri.
Chimichurri sauce. That's a good take on steak.
Yeah. Mmm. Got the ginger.
Got the ginger, green onion. What can I liken this to? You know when you eat cold ginger chicken, you have that ginger chicken sauce. This is its counterpart, like
it's almost exactly
steak.
Like it. Yeah.
Oh man, this is fantastic. Next, let's try this. This is what?
This is a pepper-crusted ahi.
Pepper-crusted ahi.
Yeah, it's got a blue cheese butter on it.
Whenever I eat my sashimi, you know, you got the shoyu, you like to dip in the wasabi. But here we're using a blue cheese base. Now guys, first of all, look how nice the fish is. It's perfectly cooked, seared very well. And man, let's try it. Wow.
Different, huh?
If you like blue cheese, this is good. You know what I like? Because the texture of the fish with this sauce, I gotta be honest, it's different. You know, your mouth may be looking to taste that shoyu, wasabi, you know, flavor, hot mustard even. But be ready for a surprise. This is good.
I think like the butter breaks down the potency of the blue cheese too, so it's not too strong.
It ain't overbearing. But this is a great way to eat ahi. This is different. Oh, definitely one of my pupus that I will order when I come here. You have a brunch menu as well.
Yep, Saturday and Sunday we do a brunch menu, and so we brought out one of our most popular items. It's the Benedict Trio.
Guys,
so when you cannot decide, this is the go-to.
If you don't know which Benedict you want to get, you get all three. Okay, the first one will be this one. What is this one?
That's a spinach mushroom.
Spinach and mushroom. Oh man.
Good.
Oh man. That is fantastic. You know what? The egg is perfectly cooked and seasoned. Because you know what? I've eaten it so many places. if the egg is not perfectly done, the experience sucks. It's bad. It's no longer good. Yeah. It's just, I'll eat it. But this is a good egg, man. Now this right here is a kalua pig.
Kalua pork.
Benedict. Okay, kalua pork Benedict. Okay. And right here, this is your...
It's a traditional.
Traditional, but
traditional.
You know, you guys are using a lot of ham. That is crazy good. Now this is huge. This bugger is heavy. This right here, my friends, is the spicy ahi nachos.
Spicy ahi nachos, yeah.
Wow.
It's probably hands down my favorite dish. Eat it probably every day.
I can see why. So when, you know, my friends come here to eat, they can expect this.
Yeah.
Guys, this is serious. If this doesn't bring you to 604 restaurant, then you know what? Stay home. Turn off the TV. I'm not disappointed. Have some. Just when you think it was safe to go back in the water. Oh, this is heavier.
Yeah.
Look at that, boys and girls. This is your kalua pork nachos. You cannot eat this by yourself. You have to share. You may not want to share, but you have to because there's just so much of it.
We have aloha hours every day from 3 to 6, and this is $5.
$5. Guys, you know how much a burger costs at our local fast food restaurants? Five something, easy. And you get a burger. Look at this. 3 to 6, aloha hour. You don't want to get stuck in traffic. You want to pull on the side of the road, right here at the Arizona Memorial. Take a right and you're there. Oh, let me try. You know what I like? In every single bite, you got kalua pig.
Yeah.
Now, you guys have an extensive menu. You brought out some of your big hitters for us. You know, this, I would come just for the nachos, but we have so many things that we had a chance to try. You also have live music. Who plays here?
So, yesterday we had Kevin Okimoto.
Kevin Okimoto from the OP Pickers, right?
Tuesdays we have Local Uprising. Mm-hmm. And then Wednesday we have Kaipo Kapua.
Kaipo Kapua!
And then Thursday we got Taz Vegas.
Oh, brother Taz.
Brother Taz. And then Friday, it's just a rotation of different musicians, and so a lot all local artists.
Wow.
They come in. We do it Monday through Friday, so we got a good lineup.
You guys got some headliners.
Yeah.
That come over here and perform.
Yeah.
Well, guys, you know, give them a call over here if you want to know who's playing. The information is all right there at the bottom of our screen. So, I mean, you have no reason not to come here. All right. Hey, so we hope you enjoyed this segment of the Hawaii Teamsters Eat a Kaina. We're gonna continue eating. Donovan, please say hi to him when you come, okay? Hey, eat a kaina.
Thank you, man.
Right on. Let's grind.
You the kinda.
Who are the Teamsters?
I'm the Teamster that drives you safely to your destination every day.
I'm the Teamster responsible for the delivery and care of your newborn.
I'm the Teamster that pours the foundation for your brand new home.
I'm the Teamster that makes sure your linens are clean and sharp. Yay!
If you and your coworkers want to join our Teamsters Ohana, please contact us.
Sector Act 2 is now in Kine, home of all-you-can-eat Korean barbecue. Anytime, all the time. Open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Enjoy a variety of different meats and dishes.
Right after the movies, it's late. We can come here at Sector Act right here in Kine.
We're always open.
All you can eat for this much, best price, guaranteed.
All-you-can-eat Korean barbecue.
This is Kine Ohe's new hotspot.
Eat anytime. Sector Act 2.
No more space in the hallé. The place is kapulu. Ko Hawaii Self Storage, the best in value. Plenty room and aloha. Come join our ohana. Uncle Jerome and Safety, we always malama.
Hawaii Self Storage.
This portion of E, Yuta Kaina, is brought to you by the Hawaii Teamsters Union, Local 996. With over 60 contracts that cover over 5,600 men and women in Hawaii and Guam.
E, Yuta Kaina.
Hey, how's it? And welcome back to the Hawaii Teamsters, E, Yuta Kaina. I hope you enjoyed that segment on Restaurant 604. Now, guys, I want to invite you to come on down. For Ono Pupus, their Aloha Hour cannot be beat. Plus, they have great live entertainment. They have brunch on the weekends. And, of course, a great dinner menu as well. So make your way down there to Restaurant 604, okay? Tell Donovan that the Hawaii Teamsters, E, Yuta Kaina, sent you. Right now, I'd like to feature my ohana. Now, I've been doing this thing called a televlog, and basically, it's only for the internet, for my YouTube channel. And I've been featuring a little bit of my ohana, a day in the life in, and it's been turning out kind of interesting. I've been getting a great response from you guys, so I decided to shoot another one. Check this out. The Solis Ohana Televlog.
As I was saying, my wife works for Hawaiian Airlines. We can travel free, but we're always like the last to be called because we're on what they call standby. So they said there's not enough seats for us. So my wife and my parents are going, and me and my daughter are staying back. But now they're saying, hey, wait, some people may not answering to the call. So here's Zoe. So we're both waiting. We'll let you know what happens. Well, apparently we didn't make the flight.
All right, it's day two on our way to back to the airport. As you know, last night we got bumped. So we have to come back today. That's Zoe Teitiaro in the background. Hi, Zoe.
Hi.
And here's Isaiah. So what's up, man?
Hey.
Hopefully we don't get bumped again. All right, Hawaiian Air was so crowded that we're here at United.
Is that United?
Yep. My son said go through the first class gate because they don't even check. Mabuhay. We're going through the gold lane, which is first class, and we're not first class. We're going to try it anyway.
Okay, thanks.
It worked. My son was right. United never checked for first class. So we beat that huge line. Ooh. There's always someone that cuts in line in front of you. It's okay though. We get aloha here. But if you see this girl, she might cut in front of you. There.
No, me stop.
Fried fries?
Yeah.
Okay, what else?
You know how they say you gotta get to the airport like
2 hours in advance. I don't know if that was a Filipina made-up thing. I find myself leaving the house to the airport 3.5 hours in advance. You don't know how upset I am right now. Not only does my daughter get the gate wrong, she blames it on me for not following my gut now. Well, not every story has its happy ending. And guess what? We got bumped again. Sometimes it's nicer to travel alone, guys. Since we can't get to Vegas, we're gonna go out to dinner. We're gonna go to Asagio's and grind some Italian food. Say, what's up, guys?
What's up?
Okay, Zoe's gonna explain to us how she screwed up the flight.
When we got after security, I read the ticket. It said flight 18, so I said, okay, let's go. I thought flight was also the gate. So then we started walking to flight 18. We ate there. We were there for like maybe an hour and a half, couple hours. And then when we were ready, we started walking to gate 18. And then I got there and it said Los Angeles. So I went up to the front desk and I read it and it said like United Airlines. So then I read my ticket and it said gate 26. So I said, okay, let's go to gate 26. Gate 26 is all across the airport. And we had like 15 minutes to get there because they were boarding already.
You got so much holes in your story. So much holes in your story.
Okay, you tell the story then.
You didn't decide to go to the gate and ask. I told you, Zoe, are you sure?
No, you didn't.
And then I said,
no,
go check with them.
No.
I told you to go check with them. And see, why am I gonna lie?
You're trying to be correct.
No, I am
okay,
correct.
No, you didn't. Okay, you know what you did? You said, what's called? We walked.
Were you right about any of this? The gate, the flight?
Can you?
And then you said, she said, then she looked at her thing, it said gate 26. Did you explain that was the ticket from the day before?
I was getting to that part.
You skipped that part.
You know what I was gonna say? While we're on our way to gate 26, I read it, and little did I know, it was last night's ticket.
So I told you.
Maybe you would have let me finish my story.
I told you this.
He said, oh, I knew my instinct was telling me different.
I said, you know, I knew instinctively that something was wrong with this. And then what does she try to do? She tries to blame it on me and say, well, then why didn't we follow your instinct to begin with?
No, it's because
it's like,
if your
for real?
Instinct is
you know what I did? I gave you the benefit of the doubt.
If you felt like your instinct was wrong, then why didn't you say anything?
You know what? You're wrong.
Yeah, I am wrong, but you can't even let me tell a story.
See, guys, what I have to put up with. That's what happens when you have only
me.
One girl, three boys, just one girl. Spoiled.
I was spoiled.
And they're not even treating for dinner. Spoiled, spoiled, spoiled.
I'm 13. I have no money.
Remember, when you tell your boyfriend, this.
Jeez, and tell your girlfriend this.
What a dork.
I'll knock her out. I'm not even joking.
Oh, jeez. Sorry, Hoy, what kind of family I have. This is... Oh.
Stop. He's trying to kill me.
I'm ready for some Italian food.
No clothes.
You're not gonna talk about that.
I don't want to talk to you.
Don't talk to me. See, look at that. Good for you. I gotta say this. They're not all created equal, but I love Asagio's. You thought I was gonna say my kids, huh? Okay, we're here inside Asagio's already. I hate to make this episode about my family, but they're trippy people. My daughter came up with a brilliant question when they're bringing over water. She asked if they would bring us other drinks other than just water. Great question, Zoe.
Well, it's a plus. I'm not gonna talk to us.
Good. We need all the bread, eh? It upsets me when they eat all the bread. And when the main entree comes, they're like only finish half of it, but they killed like 2 loaves of bread. And believe me, this kid right here, he's a loaf killer.
You know what irritates me?
What irritates you, Zoe?
When people chew with their mouths open.
Like I said, I hate to make this episode all about my family, but I want you to see how dysfunctional they are. No, I'm not just saying that. Can you be quiet? Can you be quiet?
No, make me bring out the knife.
Honestly, they're dysfunctional, and I don't need to make jokes about that, but seriously. Dysfunctional. Oh yeah, this is cool.
It's the cold antipasto dish.
Antipasto.
Yeah, anti-uncle, whatever. That's anchovy zoe right there.
Mm-hmm.
I know you. Do you know what anchovies are?
Fish.
Yeah, there you are. See these things?
Yeah.
Why do you take pictures of food for?
Why do you record food for?
It's so dumb. What is a ooh? Why are we ooh? Why are we ooing? Why ooh?
Pictures of food once in a while. Somebody.
It's like, how does that burn me?
You're just trying to make like it's stupid because you got burned.
That's so lame.
Yeah.
And what? He wants to know if we have chopsticks. We're eating an Italian restaurant. For those of you that love, you know, like raw meat, carpaccio. This is a pupu to get when at Asagio's. And you do it like all in one bite.
Who films themselves eating?
Wow. When your food comes, Zoe, you better not be full eating all this bread. You hear it? I'm serious. All right, the food has arrived. Isaiah, what do you... Oh, dude. No meat? What is this?
Pesto.
What do you have, Zoe?
I have the pasta with marinara.
No meat? What's up with the new meat, guys? Michael, what do you got?
Sausage, puttanesca.
We got sausage, a red sauce, capers. Definitely my son is a meat eater. This is mine right here. Saltimbocca. That's chicken, prosciutto ham, mushrooms, capers, spinach. Everything that gives you gout. All right, just pow eat. Great meal here at Asagio's Mililani. We're on to dessert. Check this out. We have a flan right over here. If you're a custard lover, I'll say get this. And here is your typical New York cheesecake. It's with strawberry sauce on top of it. And also...
I'm sorry.
We're filming you sneeze.
Am I supposed to hold in my sneeze?
This is a Bailey's coffee, right? You don't even drink coffee.
Alcohol, Bailey's.
No. Where's your ID?
I'm legal in the state of Wyoming, Montana, and Virginia.
I'm legal in...
In Thailand.
I'm legal in France.
You're legal in Thailand. I gave Zoe the cherry stem, and I asked her if she could tie it in her mouth without using her hands. Did you do it? You used your hands, yeah?
I didn't. Not at all.
So you didn't use your hands?
Nope.
That's pretty cool. Right. He wants to know if we have chopsticks. We're eating an Italian restaurant.